Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. The Oilers take possession here on the opening drive. We are underway. And that puck leaves the zone. Minnesota's got a hold of it along the wall. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Glove save, and the play continues. Chance in front, denies him again.
Fears had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all season.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pokes it away in his own end. Dumba's taking it from his own end. And now he moves it quickly to Gaborik. Oh, he caught him in the open ice! And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And now it's over to McDavid. Couldn't connect on that pass. From center, they get into the attacking area. A chance! And he makes the save! Skates across the blue line. Here's the pass! How did he stop that one?
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
And the puck goes out of play. We'll get a face-off after that save. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Minnesota's got a hold of the puck. Now over to Rolston. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Goes right to the crease. Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck across to Rolston. Nice puck check. Minnesota's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Bellows. And he comes up with it. Handles the puck. Quick pass to Anderson. Right on the doorstep. Can't connect. Minnesota's got the puck now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Oh, just a textbook hit. He grabs the puck here at the point. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Puck scooped up by Ludwig, and he scores!
That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net. He has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
And now it's grabbed by Ludwig. Puts it in deep.
By number 11,
the Oilers have it against the wall.
And by number 18,
through center.
The goal.
Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. And we'll get a face-off while one lucky fan gets a souvenir. Minnesota still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Steps in front of the shot. He was locked in there. Here he is, shot in front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. And the puck departs the zone. Minnesota's moving it up the ice. Here he is in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Icing is the call here, and those winded bodies are going to be out there for an extended period here now.
Yeah, they can't get a change in, and so you go back and kind of meander your way back as long as you can to kill time and get a little breath.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Curry's got it along the wing. Passes right to the front. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
But he came out and challenged a good save.
Gagne's got it in the defensive end. Nice pass. Fires it into the offensive zone. Throws one up to Curry. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Quick feed to Gagne. Denies him!
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Minnesota's ahead 1-0. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passes it over to McDavid. Look out. That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice. Mitchell's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Minnesota's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. The Oilers win the draw. Hammers it on net. What a stop as he puts up the fire. The Oilers gain control of the puck against the wall. Point to point pass. Stopped by the goaltender. From the right side, they gain the zone. He's got a step. What a stop.
Now the goalie does a great job here. Reads the shooter the whole way in, not fooled at all.
Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Late goings of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Edmonton's won the draw. Let's it fly. Denies him. He got all of it. Slides the puck to Bellows. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Minnesota sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
The Oilers move it in. On the doorstep, and it rings the post.
The Oilers are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
Moves it to Gretzky. Keeps hold of the puck. Edmonton's on the attack. Here's a shot, and there's the save.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Minnesota's got the puck against the boards. Feeds it on over to Smith, and tries to make a diagonal pass to McDavid. The Wild have control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Brodin. Minnesota's got it across the line. Puts it on net. Stops him with a glove. Control of the puck. Gains the zone through the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
Oh, he's trying to box him out. He's getting a little testy.
And the challenge is accepted.
Brodin's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
In the final moments of this period, Minnesota's up 1-0. Messier's one possession. The Oilers get back to even strength as the penalty killing unit delivers.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Minnesota's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Hammers it on net. Denies him on the play. The Oilers scoop it up along the board.
Sharp, that's a great A chance.
Minnesota's got the puck at the defensive end. Can't connect.
Fans, tonight, the home team Globe is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delmon's. Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delmon's has it all.
Pretty good little figure. That's almost a home run swing.
You made connection with that.
something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Moves around along the half wall. Quick pass to Gretzky. Minnesota's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck. Sent into the far corner. And now he moves it to Draisaitl. Dishes it to Hall. Sends it over. From point blank. Scores! No extra time needed here. They get onto the power play. Take advantage of that man power. They move the puck nicely and it's in the net. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Throws it in.
Score on the power play.
Edmonton's got it behind the net. Moves it to McDavid.
Connor McDavid.
Minnesota's got the puck along the wall.
Leon.
Takes the pass on the left wing.
And by number 91.
Good defensive stop at the post check. Paul's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up.
40 seconds.
Quick feed to McDavid. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra chopper out of the ice. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. The Wild have been penalized for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Edmonton's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored it, and they look like they're hungry for more.
Takes the feed. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. From the boards, he takes that pass. Here he is on the tip. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They clear the zone and leaves the comfort of his crease to play the puck. Nice dish from the left wing. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Directs it on over to Gretzky. To his teammate, and that one's blocked. Moves with the puck at the corner. Hopkins coughs up possession of the puck, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play and a successful clearing attempt. Here's a short pass to Hextall, and we are still tied after an excellent kill by the shorthanded unit.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. PK does a good job, keeps this game tied.
Made that stop.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
More than half the period left to play. We are all tied up in this one. Edmonton's got it in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Moves it to Rolston. Great chance in front. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game.
The Wild have given themselves a one-goal lead as they make their way back to center ice.
Really have done a nice job getting themselves into position to take this lead.
Minnesota
now they'll want to keep pushing forward and see if they can control the game.
Assisted by number
Trying it right to the front! Scores!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Smith won the draw here in the neutral zone.
By number 14.
Dumps it in.
By number 18. And by number 11.
Moves the puck to Anderson.
The goal, 7
Gets it back. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Passes on over to Douglas. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped the stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Slides the puck over. Drills them! From the point, they take control of it. Minnesota's playing it from the side. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed. Puck picked up by Nugent Hopkins. And now he tries to get it across to Smith. And a great save!
Smith's changed his focus here, James. It looks like he's finished fighting, and now he's going to play the game.
Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner. The Wild have it on the attack. And that goes wide.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across. Scores! Quick blast. No chance.
You'd expect that. The team's leading goal scorer finishes another one.
Edmonton's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
And he slides the puck to Gaborik. And that backs off a stick. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Here's a chance. Knocked away. Nice quick trip inside the attacking zone.
17 seconds.
And it's a quick pass to Cirelli. Minnesota's got it against the boards. And he slides it quickly to Cirelli. Slides the puck to Gagne. Now a quick pass to Bellows. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. More than half the period has expired. The Oilers make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Puck grab by Mitchell. Edmonton swooping it along the wing. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Quick pass to Erce. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Looking to set up offensively. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Turn that chance aside.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Centered out in front, and they can't connect. Taken by Nurse. The Wild have gained possession off the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. The Oilers look to start the transition game. Sends one up to Douglas. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across. And he denied that opportunity. There's another stop.
Sharp reaction save. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
The Oilers have had their chances, but they still trail late in the second. Quick feed to Broughton. Oh, that's a good hit. The Oilers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Directed over to Broughton. All alone! Denies
him! Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
Dropped him in the open ice. From the point, looks to make something happen. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And there's the horn ending period number two. Boy, no shortage of offense here.
Be sure to attend our Auto and Light Truck Show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Battle for the loose puck. Grab the line.
and certainly that was a huge goal.
Power play by number 12.
And he uses his reach to disrupt the play.
Rossman's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Here's a short pass to Douglas. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And he gets in front of it to block it. And now he angles it across to Anderson. Edmonton's got a hold of the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe.
He's got the puck on his stick again in the offensive zone where he seems to have been all night. He's looking for his third. He wants a Hattie now.
Moves it to Coffey. The Oilers play the puck from the back of the net. Minnesota's got control of it now from their own end. Across the line and on the attack. Sends it out right in front, and that one's broken up. Slides it over to Nugent Hopkins. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. And they can't convert on the play. The Wild have possession along the boards. With some open space at center. Pucks the puck away. Coffey's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. Here's the official call. Tempers flaring, and someone's off to the box for slashing.
And so often you just reach out and react. A little bit of frustration. It's a pretty obvious call, though.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. And they manage to clear it.
7 minutes.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. The Oilers work it through center.
Goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
And manages to clear the zone. Picked up along the boards by Coffey. Angles it over to Hall. Can't get a hold of that pass. Takes the puck at the point. Minnesota's got it in their own zone. Puck move back to center, forcing them to regroup. Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. The Oilers take it along the wall. He scores!
That power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
The Oilers are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Goal. Scored on the power
play. Good possession along the wall. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Pass across to Smith.
By number 99.
Moves it quickly over to Anderson. Nothing doing on that.
And by number 7.
Minnesota's looking to break out.
Coffey. Time of the goal.
That's center ice now. He grabs the puck.
21 seconds.
Cuts to the paint. Gives them nothing in front. Quick pass across to Cirelli. That's intercepted. Nurse is moving the puck through his own zone. The Oilers are on the attack. Here's the pass. And a great save. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Quick pass to Gretzky. Can't keep a hold of it. Mitchell's got the puck in his own zone. Receives the pass. And now it's over to Gaborik. They score. In a lead here in the third.
James, they've got to be thrilled with this. They've worked hard to earn this two-goal lead, and now you're at a point where you can see the finish line right up close.
And makes the save. The Wild have taken possession along the wall.
15 minutes, 7 seconds.
Big play inside the defensive zone. The Wild have it now, and that's broken up. And we've got a 2-on-1. Scores! Well, how does this change the perception of this game now?
Well, all of a sudden, the other team's back on their heels. So only one goal behind now. You keep pushing, maybe you get another. That pass is on and off the stick in an instant. No stopping it, one timing it, so it's in the net.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Oilers still trail by a goal here, but they are back into this one, only down by one. Can't connect! Minnesota's gained possession along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone.
And by number 97.
Edmonton's able to break out of the road end.
McDavid!
Here's a chance.
Under the goal.
Denied by the goaltender.
50 seconds.
Backstrom's got a far. It's 5-4. Handles the puck at the point and tries to make a diagonal pass to Douglas. Sends the pass over. Puck scooped up by Quigley. Quick feed to Bellows. And it's in the net! That's a goal! You're going to count that one!
Oh, he looked like he had stopped it when he couldn't quite...
Second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Tampa Bay's got the puck behind the net. Here's a short pass to Tommy Hawk. Steps into it, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Sends a pass over. Nice puck check. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Here they come on the attack. Puck quick pass over to Kucherov. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Kropp, and that pass goes awry. Here's a shot, and there's the save. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And now he angles it across to point. And a puck check knocks the puck away. That's a good footwork to kick it away. Here's a shot! Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Centering pass! Takes it into the slot! He gets a piece of it with his stick! And tries to make a diagonal pass to Larionov. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
Kapave's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Russia's got a hold of it against the wall. Strawman's taking it from his own end. Tampa Bay's in transition. Palat's got control of the puck in the corner. Turns it away.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And now he moves it to Saint-Louis. Goes right to the crease. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. Great chance in front. Denies him. Radulov's loving the puck. Icing the call. They get burned on the play here, Ray.
This is the responsibility of the centerman now. You're tired. Your guys around you are tired. You have to bear down and find a way, at the very least, to tie the draw so the offensive team doesn't get a big advantage.
San Jose's wrapping up this homestand, and then it's on the road for the next foreseeable future.
And then all you do is play. I kind of like going on a road trip, but I also have a caveat. I didn't want it to be too long either. Sometimes you're away so long you forget about how it is to play a good hockey game.
Can't connect! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Russians have taken a 1-0 lead. Russia's won the faceoff. Howitzer! Too much traffic in the lane. Trying to get back on the attack now. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slides it quickly to Johnson. Big play inside the defensive zone. No one home on that play. Quick pass to Melendez. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Blocked in traffic. Tommy Hawk's got it in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from the wing. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Pokes the puck away. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. The Bolts will serve two for slashing.
Rarely is a slashing penalty considered a good penalty to take.
The Bolts win it in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Sorelli.
Final the penalty. 12 minutes, 10 seconds.
Across the line from center. The Russians scoop it up along the boards. And they fail to go tape to tape. Gives them nothing in front. Picked up along the boards by Fedotenko. Big stop by the keeper.
Sharp reaction save.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Russia's ahead 1-0. The Bolts will go to work here in the offensive zone. Russia's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Quick feed to Johnson. Tampa Bay's got it across the line. Kasha's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. Fails to find the open man. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. The Bolts win the draw here in the neutral zone. And the officials stop the play as the puck heads off the ice. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Russia's gained possession along the boards. The Bolts have it in the offensive zone. Made the stop on that play. Sends it quickly to Stoyanov. Tampa Bay's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
Some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Lariano's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Tommy Hawk. He's got a little jump. All alone! Scores him on the breakaway. Fires a one-timer. Oh, and another big stop.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Trocheck's been perfect so far. He's kind of doing this all by himself. So busy, and he's been phenomenal tonight.
Late goings of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And now it's over to Stamkos. Move to the middle. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Puck picked up by Yakovlev. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And pokes face.
A pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
The Bolts need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. Rush has won it.
Scored by number 13.
And now he tries to get it across 16. To Radulov.
Time of the goal.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Sends it in deep. Tampa Bay is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Moves it to Kucherov. Sends the pass over. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. The Bolts really need a goal here. They pull the goalie and the extra attacker's out.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's the chance. Fires the wrist shot. Made the stop on the play.
Trocheck's really worked well here tonight. He makes the save. There's no rebound. If there is a rebound, he gets it to the corner. And he's also gotten some run support at the other end.
And they send it right back to him.
Make a change. Make a change.
Kuhlman's moving the puck through his own zone. And here's the pass to Petrovich. Now into the offensive. Fires towards the empty net. Puts it into the empty net.
That allows me to start packing up my briefcase. That should pretty well wrap this thing up.
The setters will glide into the dot. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Assisted by number four. By
number and a great save! Out of midair, he swats it down to the ice. Strong use of the body. Rocks him into the boards. Tries to get it over to Kasha. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. That's all she wrote from this one, and he'll take a moment to appreciate. Well, there he is. The man getting it done tonight was the one between the pipes.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't say goaltending is everything, but it's darn close. Like, you cannot win with average goaltending, and to get a shutout, you know the goalie was way better than average.
Outstanding performance tonight. On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.